Hello. In this video, I would like to speak about German horoscopes. And the idea of this video was that sometimes it helps us to learn a language when you read short texts. So I know, of course, not during a corona time, when corona is finished and everybody goes back to probably normal life. And when we have, again, less time. And it helps a lot when you just read short texts. And of course, horoscopes are pretty short. Or maybe, thanks God. Let's begin with the first one. Widder, Aries. Widder. This is end of March till mid-April. And the next one. Taurus, Stier, Stier. Gemini, Zwilling, which is, by the way, also in German we use other names too. I'm going to repeat. Zwilling, double L. Next one, Cancer, Krebs, Krebs. Löwe, Leo, I think everybody can understand this one. Löwe. Next one, Jungfrau, Jungfrau, Virgo, Libra, Waage, Waage, Scorpio, Skorpion. Skorpion. Sagittarius, Schütze, Schütze. This is mine, by the way. I like this one a lot. Capricorn, Steinbock, Steinbock. Wassermann, Aquarius, Wassermann. This is maybe easy to remember because this is just a waterman. No? Wassermann. Last one. Pisces, Pisces, Fische, Fische. So, and as I said in the beginning, if you have time, even if you do not believe in these things, if you have time, just read. And I wanted to do this one because I believe when you read short texts, it helps. I know that a lot of people do not have time because for several reasons. And reading is also important. Yeah. Well, I hope you like this video. Have a nice day. See you soon. And have a good evening. Bye.